He is one of the greatest entertainers on tennis courts anywhere. Gael Monfils!
First, honestly, it's like I try to entertain myself, you know? It's like I try to have fun, you know, myself. And if people love it, you know, I'm more than happy.
With his height, speed, and endless wingspan, Gael Monfils can reach just about anything on a tennis court, and the photographers love him for that.
I mean, with Gael, you expect the unexpected. Anything can happen at any time. He's flying around the court, he's jumping 10 meters into the air. You've got to be ready for it.
I want to jump, you know. I play tennis for win, but I play tennis, you know, first to enjoy it as well, you know. When I start playing tennis, my mom always told me to enjoy, you know. So if I have to do a crazy stuff, I will do it.
Monfils' magic strokes have propelled the French veteran deep into the top tournaments. He's made the semi-finals of a Grand Slam and is convinced he will win a major before his career is done.
And I will, I'm like 100% sure, you know. It's like small details, you know. I think I'm not that far. I need to fix small details, you know, and I will do it. Win a Grand Slam is, for me, it's a big achievement, and then you can call yourself a champion.
Monfils learned the game alongside a talented trio of Frenchmen, Joe Wilfried Tsonga, Richard Gasquet, and Gilles Simon.
They're friends, they're real friends, you know. We grew up together, we've been together forever, I would say. Like, I think I met Gilles, I was maybe 8 or 9.
The 28-year-old believes he can take it to the next level by striking a balance between tennis and his free time activities.
I love basketball, you know. I think I start to watch basketball maybe before tennis, you know. I always wanted to play a little bit basketball also, you know. And, you know, when I have free time with my friends, a brother, we're going definitely on the game, or we're going to play, you know. It's something that helped me to relax.
Music is a big part of his life too. He prefers the hip-hop beat and occasionally treats the crowd to a few signature dance moves.
I've been raised with music, I say always, you know. I always, you know, my dad always, you know, turned the music on the morning, afternoon, the night. So I've been, you know, raised in music. So I always have to have music, you know, in my ears or next to me, because it's keep me calm, keep me cool, you know, and I just love the vibes.
One of his good friends is popular French DJ, Bob Sinclair. He came along to watch Monfils play and entertain the crowd at the Croatia Open in Umag.
You know, Bob is very passionate about tennis, you know, he loves tennis, loves to watch tennis, and he's just a great guy, and you know, I had the chance to meet him. I was maybe 18, 19, and then, you know, we stay very good friends. And so sometime when we can, you know, do a show, and can I play my tournament? Can I play the tournament as well? No, we try to mix it up a little bit.
Next, Monfils will try to mix things up at the US Open. He loves the buzz of the Big Apple and competing before a noisy crowd who loves a showman.
I love US Open, you know. The energy is crazy. It's always wanted to see New York, you know, when I was a kid. And now to go to New York and I can visit the city and I can play, you know, at the US Open, for me it's just crazy.